Hare Krishna. This month of Kartik, I am planning to record 30 short pastimes of Lord Krishna and post one pastime every day. The first time Krishna stole butter, that was in his own house, Nand Bhavan. When he was a small baby, he went in the storehouse where lots of butter pots were kept. And Krishna put his hand inside the butter pot and started eating. At that time, in the nearby pillar, which was very near to Krishna, there were diamonds on the pillar, studded diamonds, big, big diamonds, acting as a mirror. You can see your own reflection. So Krishna saw his own reflection and Krishna got fearful that there is one more boy who saw me eating butter, stealing butter. So clever Krishna, he took butter from the pot and went to the pillar and told the reflection, "My dear friend, please don't tell my name to Maya that I stole butter. I will give you also butter." And he started feeding the pillar. Yashoda Maya was seeing all this. She started laughing and came inside and said, "Krishna, what are you doing?" Krishna became more afraid that Yashoda Maya caught me stealing butter. He immediately jumped on Yashoda Maya's lap. He said, "Maya, Maya, you know what happened today? This boy, he was stealing your butter. Look, I took it back." He showed the butter in his hand. This is Krishna, very clever, very mischievous, stealing butter. Thank you. Hare Krishna.